Joining me now is entertainment and royal reporter Kinsey Schofield. Kinsey, we normally have you later on the program, but there's been great demand to put you at the start. So here we are in segment one, and we're going to start with Prince Harry planning a trip to New York. Coincidentally, at the same time, his brother Prince William will be in town. Some royal fans are very excited, hoping for a reunion, but a close friend of Prince William told the Daily Beast, "I suspect that William will see Harry one more time in his life, in the flesh, at their father's funeral. Things are totally frozen between the two of them. It is hard to overstate how utterly William feels betrayed and hurt on a very personal level." Is it really that grim, Kinsey?
I believe so. I think hell will freeze over before Prince William voluntarily sits down with Prince Harry again. And don't forget, Rita, the last time Prince Harry was in New York, there was a near-catastrophic car chase. So it's interesting to me that eager to get back at the same time that his brother, Prince William, is there to celebrate that, you know, Earthshot's Prize Innovation Summit on September 24th. To me, it's just Prince Harry, classic Harry and Meghan trying to steal Prince William's thunder and disrupt Prince William in a position where he's going to be with international leadership. And it gives him an opportunity to really, you know, glow